7. I hope that you are all fine. Now today our task is to solve the exercises. To solve the exercise means answer questions, blanks, also grammar. Now lessons second and third, we solve the exercises, lessons 2 and second and third. So now first lesson 2 page number 8. Is everybody ready to start? Yes. Okay, now begin. Let's begin our work. Page number 8, exercise A. Finish these sentences by adding one or two words to each one. Now first, kidnapped begins dash Scotland. In Scotland. Dash the middle of the 18th century. Now, dash number first, kidnapped begins in Scotland, and in the now first dash, two dashes. Okay, first dash in, and also second in. Okay, now number second, David arrived dash his uncle's house dash Edinburgh. David arrived at his uncle's house in Edinburgh. At and in, what beta? At and in. Second, eight, in. Now number third, these are prepositions beta. Preposition, first of all I will tell you what is preposition. Preposition is a word which used before noun or pronoun to show its relationship in other words. हरफ जड़ अड़ो लफ्ज़ है जो इसम या ज़मीर जे बिफोर नाउन और प्रोनाउन का इस्तेमाल करना आयो आई वो के बे वर्ड असा ताल्लुक दिखारे तो. नाउ नंबर थर्ड, अंकल इब्न ज़ैद टुक डेविड डैश टू अ बेडरूम. अप स्टेयर्स. व्हाट बेटा? अप स्टेयर्स. अप स्टेयर्स. नाउ नंबर फोर, David sleep dash the floor. What beta? On the floor. Now number five. His uncle wanted him to stay dash a day or two. For a day or two. What? Which preposition we use? For. Now number six. David hung the bed clothes dash the window dash the sunshine. Out of the window, in the sunshine. Out of the window. What beta? Out of. Second, in the sunshine. Now number seven. They had porridge dash breakfast, porridge dash dinner, and porridge dash supper. Three dishes were filled for breakfast, for and also for. Now number eight. Means Uncle Ibn Zir asked David to bring. Ask David to bring dash the chest, dash the top of the tower. डाउन द चेस्ट एट दी डाउन एंड एट डाउन एंड एट ओके एंड एट नाउ एक्सरसाइज ए सॉरी एक्सरसाइज ए एंड पेज एट पेज एट ओके नाउ एक्सरसाइज बी पेज 9 ओके Answer to these questions. Answer to these questions. Question number first. Why did David sleep on the floor? Why did David sleep on the floor? Question number first. Why did David sleep on the floor why did David sleep on the floor why beta do you know answer this question no okay I will tell you because the bed was so damp because the bed was so damp because the bed was so damp alo now question number second why did David shout for his uncle to next morning because uncle Ebenezer has locked the door question. Why did David shout for his uncle the next morning? Because his uncle has locked the door. Now question number third. Why did they hang the bed clothes out of window? Why did he hang the bedclothes out of the window? ओके, बिकॉज ही वॉन्ट्स टू wanted to dry them. Okay. Do you think the porridge is cheap or expensive? Do you think that? Do you think that the porridge is a cheap or expensive food? Porridge is a cheap food. Answer: is a cheap food. Okay. What is a miser? Miser. What is a miser? Miser means that person who has a lot of money but he spend very little. Little. Six. Why was it very dark? Dark. Because the storm was coming. Because the storm was coming, yeah, there was no light in tower. Okay. Now, why did Uncle Ebenezer say no when David asked for light? Because his uncle wanted to kill him. Because, now wait or listen. Number 8. Why did Uncle Ebenezer say no when David asked for a light? Because his uncle wanted to kill him. Now number 9. Why did David keep one hand on the wall as he climbed the stairs? Because it was very dark. How did the lightning save David's life? As he climbed up and he could all steps because they has it. Listen better. Because the house of Shaws must in the forest and there were animals and die. Now that you have read the whole passage, can you say Uncle Ebenezer locked David's bedroom door? Why he said that he must not write letters to his friends and why? Because he wanted to kill him. Okay, now एक्सरसाइज नंबर बी, एक्सरसाइज नंबर बी। एक्सरसाइज नाउ लैंग्वेज स्ट्रक्चर पेज नंबर 9, पेज नंबर 9। एक्सरसाइज ए बेटा बुक ट्रीजर आइलैंड में कड़ो लेटर जो प्रॉपर नाउन तक पैरों से बुधाई या पुट तो प्रॉपर नाउन जो भी हों उन फर्स्ट लेटर कैपिटल लिखो वो फर्स्ट लेटर कैपिटल हों। सो हाँ ऐसो पे एक्सरसाइज नंबर ए पेज नंबर 9 से ट्रीजर बुक, बुक इज अ कॉमन, ट्रीजर टी इज अ कैपिटल, आइलैंड आई इज अ कैपिटल, मनी शिमाल हैदराबाद एश कैपिटल, सेप्टेम्बर इज कैपिटल, हेट एश शिमाल, जुबेदा जेड कैपिटल, टीचर टी शिमाल, मिस्टर एम एंड ए कैपिटल। ओके बाबा नाउ नंबर एक्सरसाइज नंबर बी, एक्सरसाइज ए थी वे पुट कैपिटल लेटर्स, एक्सरसाइज नाउ बी कलेक्टिव नाउन्स। वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न कलेक्टिव नाउन, कलेक्टिव नाउन कलेक्टिव मीन्स समथिंग कलेक्शन, ग्रुप ऑफ थिंग्स पर्सन प्लेसिस। अ डैश ऑफ फुटबॉलर्स तवे पे बुधा टीम ग्रुप ऑफ प्लेयर्स कॉल टीम। सो नाउ अ टीम ऑफ फुटबॉलर्स अ टीम। नाउ नंबर सेकेंड अ डैश ऑफ केटल, केटल अ पेयर ऑफ केटल। अ डैश ऑफ वॉल्व्स ग्रुप ऑफ वॉल्व्स। नंबर फोर अ डैश ऑफ पीपल इन द मार्केट प्लेस, अ क्राउड ऑफ पीपल इन द मार्केट प्लेस। अ डैश ऑफ स्टेयर्स आर स्टेप्स, अ लाइन ऑफ स्टेयर्स आर स्टेप्स। डैश नंबर सिक्स अ डैश ऑफ फ्लावर्स ग्रेप्स आर बनानास, अ बंच ऑफ फ्लावर्स। नंबर सेवन अ ग्रुप ऑफ लाइज। नंबर एट एन असेंबली एट अ कोर्ट। अ डैश ऑफ शिप्स अ लाइन ऑफ शिप्स। अ डैश ऑफ प्लेइंग कार्ड्स अ सेट ऑफ प्लेइंग कार्ड्स। नाउ एक्सरसाइज नंबर सी, नाउ लाइक ब्यूटी फियर जॉय विथ हेल्थ प्लेयर आर सेड टू बी एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन। गिव द एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन फॉर्म फ्रॉम दीज वर्ड्स सेड। एक्सरसाइज सी बीवी थी वही पुट एक्सरसाइज नंबर सी। बेटा सेड एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन छा ठाहींदो? सेडनेस, हेट, हेटनेस एंड मिक्स, मिक्सचर। ओके फ्रेंड फ्रेंडशिप। फ्रेंडशिप ओके नो पुअर Poverty. Okay, poverty, no knowledge. Knowledge. Other, stupid. Ignore. Ignorance. Okay, deep. Depth. Okay. Now, height. Height. Sorry. Now, clean. Cleanness. Young. Youth. Wealthy. Wealth. Wealth. Now, strong. Strength. Blame. Blame. Okay. Suspicious. Now, okay, and page number 13, lesson 3, clear beta. Now lesson 3, lesson 3, page 13-14. Okay. Now we say whether these statements are true or untrue. True or untrue statements. True or untrue statements. Okay. Now first, John's mother was dead. John's mother was dead. Beta, untrue. John's mother was dead. You shy. First, untrue. First, untrue, beta. Now, number John had two sisters. Right, beta? True. Now, number 3, John went off to catch some fish because it was a hot day. Untrue. Now number 4. The river flowed out of the Don Valley. Riva beta. Number 5. John did not succeed in climbing the waterfall at the first attempt. Riva. Okay. Now number 6. Exercise beta A. Okay. Now number as he was climbing up the waterfall, he fainted. Trio. Now number 7. Lorna wanted to know why John had come to the Don Valley. Trio. Number 8. When John comforted Lorna, she stopped being frightened. Untrue. Number 9. Lorna did not want to be John's friend. Untrue. Number 10. When John went home, he climbed down to waterfall again. Untrue. Okay. Exercise number B. Finish these sentences. John made up his mind to look after his family because John made up his mind to look after his family because his father was dying. Because his father was died. Because his father was finish these sentences. First, because his father his was died. Okay. Now number 2. But I will tell you orally. He bought some lead and gunpowder because he wanted to make bullets. Because he wanted to make a bullets. Because he wanted to make bullets. He wanted to make bullets. He wanted to because he wanted to make bullets. Okay. Now number 3. When the water knocked him back into the pool, he did not drown because his stick cut the rocks. He did not drown because his stick cut the rocks. Okay. Now, number 4. He fainted because his legs hurt so much. Lorna said, I am Lorna Don in low ice because she ashamed of her name. John offered Lorna his fish because she looked so sad. Okay. Lorna asked John to go because she was still frightened. Lorna was frightened when she heard the shout because Dons were coming to look for her. Okay. Now page number 11. Up and down. Up means mathe, down means head putre. एड अप एंड डाउन यू विल ऑन फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स पेज नंबर 11 दे क्लाइम्ब्ड अप द हिल एंड रेन डाउन द अदर साइड दे क्लाइम्ब्ड डैश दी दे क्लाइम्ब्ड डैश द हिल दे क्लाइम्ब्ड डैश द हिल एंड रेन डैश द अदर साइड यानी फर्स्ट में अप एंड डाउन एड अप एंड डाउन फर्स्ट अप एंड सेकेंड में डाउन नाउ नंबर सेकेंड एज ही वॉज गोइंग डैश द स्टेयर्स टू हिज बेडरूम ही स्लिप्ड फर्स्ट में अप डाउन ओके नाउ नंबर थर्ड पेज 11 बेटा थर्ड द बॉय सेट डैश आफ्टर ग्रीटिंग देयर टीचर एंड दे सेड डैश एंड पेड अटेंशन व्हेन अप डाउन बेटा यू विल फील ऑन योर सेल्फ बिकॉज दीज प्रपोजिशंस आर सिंपल सो टुडेज अवर वर्क अवर टॉपिक है फिनिश्ड टुमारो आई विल सी यू अगेन बेस्ट ऑफ लक एंड थैंक यू सो मच